Hey, I'm Flock Isle from Sunhouse, and I'm here to talk about our new Cymbals we just announced, and we're super excited to get out there. It's an addition to Sensor Percussion 2, plugs right into the portal, new cymbal sensors that work with any cymbal stand, and you just put, in this case, the Evans low volume 20-inch and hi-hats as well. Works with most cymbal stands. You just screw it on there and then put it on, plug it in, open up the software, and it works. Unlike the drum portion of Sensor Percussion, with these cymbals, we're launching the cymbal software pre-trained, so it'll just work out of the box. You won't have to do any kind of training. You just plug it in. Even I was a little surprised how fun it is to actually play cymbals inside of Sensor Percussion and how it really opens up what you can play. So on the cymbals, we have five main zones. We have the bow, crash, bell tip, and bell shoulder. And finally, ping. And so those are five independent zones you can use to play different samples, but what we like to do is use all those zones to really map out an acoustic cymbal and really make it feel real. So we can blend in between zones and we can really use all the information we're getting, not just discrete zones, but like movement between them to control the sound engine. So you get really natural results, including really accurate dynamic range, cymbal choking, and lots of other stuff. So in addition to all the zones, you can also choke the cymbal, which is a really important thing to be able to do with the cymbal. So it doesn't matter what kind of sound you have mapped to it, this is always available to stop the sound that this started. And our sound engine kind of models the real kind of acoustic qualities of what it means to put your hand on a vibrating cymbal, which is, it doesn't just stop immediately, it kind of filters and curves off a little bit. So on the hi-hat you have bow, edge, bell tip, bell shoulder, ping, and pedal check. And with the pedal we also have open close modifiers on all the zones. So and that open-close modifier you'll find becomes a really fun expression control in Sensor Percussion, which I'll show a little bit of later. The hi-hat follows your playing very closely, and you can do all the same kind of gestures and quick slicing actions that you do on a normal hi-hat. Let me give you a little look at the actual sensors themselves. It's a very simple system in that it just replaces your felt and sleeve on your standard cymbal stand, and it fits on most cymbal stands we've found. So all you do is you screw this thing on in the same way that I'm screwing it off. And this is it. This is the actual electronics. There's a plug right there. This is the sleeve. This allows you to make sure the light is facing you, which is the right orientation. So you screw this on, you move this around, you put your cymbal on. This is a very special, it's not a felt, but it's a rubber washer that replaces the felt, and this is really what allows the sensor to pick up the sound from your cymbal. And that's it. It's not going to break on you. It's very robust because there's no like exposed wires or piezos or anything like that, and it's actually quite a nice little pickup for a cymbal. And the software does everything else. And that's really it. And the hi-hat is basically the same thing. It fits on your clutch, or rather, it replaces your clutch. It's the exact same sensor type right here, in terms of the actual electronics module, but fitted onto a clutch. And that's it. So you can put this on any hi-hat stand, any cymbal stand, except for those really small wire stands. And you plug it in and it just works. So you don't have to drill any holes in your cymbals or anything like that. And you might ask, can I use it with any other cymbals, like my acoustic cymbals? And the answer is not yet, but yes, eventually. And that's on the roadmap and we're working on that because it will work. But the software is tuned and there's a model in the software that's trained to work perfectly with these exact cymbals, which is why these ship with the product. And eventually we'll update the software and it'll work with a much wider variety of cymbals. And so it'll be the first high-functioning cymbal trigger out there. And you'll be able to do all kinds of things with it. So what you're hearing on each of these is actually hundreds of meticulously recorded cymbal sounds, samples from real cymbals that we've recorded here in the studio, and some from elsewhere as well. We have all kinds of cymbals from different companies. The ones you're hearing are from PGB, friends of ours who've partnered with us to help us get these amazing cymbal sounds in the software right at launch. So we have a number of PGB cymbals that we've sampled, and you'll hear, you know, within each zone, there's multiple velocity levels, and within each velocity level, there's multiple examples, so you get a really natural feel all across the cymbal. So I'll just go through and play a few of the different presets that we've worked on. Just to give you a sense of the kind of control the hi-hat pedal gives you in this software, I want to just do a really simple mapping. I'm going to take this hi-hat pedal control and map it to the pitch of the entire kit. So when it's closed, pitch is high. When I open it, the pitch drops down. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. We're really excited to get this out. We're thinking it'll ship in January, and that's all.